for a couple weeks of church misery, and it's been more than an honor.